That's the fastest lap so far. Well done.
Be a fantastic race. Against the spectacular backdrop of the Singapore skyline, Formula One returns once again to do battle in what tends to become something of an endurance race, with the notorious sauna-like temperatures in the cockpit making for an extremely physically challenging Grand Prix. We're here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit today, located in the heart of Singapore. The circuit consists of 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right. It's a track that's incredibly technical, so don't expect to see the drivers taking too much at full throttle. Joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about more. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Moore completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Carlos Sainz, and Russell, Norris, Gasly, Leclerc, and Daniel Ricciardo, Vettel, Schwartzman, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Stroll, Ocon, Tsunoda, Nicholas Latifi, and Nobuharu Matsushita, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Yeah.
caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. gap behind us is 44.4 seconds. The virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a build-up of stopped cars on the track. Watch your pace. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
It's a heroic effort for any driver to race in conditions like these, and seeing them fight their way to the front was very special indeed. They were able to find all the grip, all the good lines, and have the confidence to get on the power to top it all off. That's what pushed them into first place here today.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. The standings. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
We all underestimated you, didn't we? How do you feel the weather affected the outcome today? Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Appreciate your time.
Okay, we've had the new...